I'm really on the ropes this time. I've been fighting all my life for you. I never should have said goodbye, but maybe that's what stupid people do. Cause you gave me peace, and I wasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again, asking for nothing. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Think I could forgive myself. I'm sorry for the ways that I used you. And I could care less right now. But you know, you hurt me pretty good too. Yeah, we made each other bleed, and we tasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, love, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. So, wake me up when they build that time machine. I wanna go back. Wake me up when you were sleeping next to me. Cause I really loved you. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Yeah. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here.
said I stand for it. In a private lane, I land for it. Tell it who, then they call me Bankoli. Cause I walk around with a bank on me. Shoot them Gangnam style, put the gang on them. Twist my fingers up, I'm bang on them. Different type of evil available, and any one of them can kill you. At any time, anything can happen. No, any one of us could have been pop smoke. We must go when the most icons. So I'm paranoid, but I like bipolar. Wear my vest and clean my corner. I ain't going out, brother. You can bank on it. You can put a 100 grand on it. Anything I said, I stand on it. In a private lane, I land on it. And they call me Bankoli. Cause I walk around with a bank on me. Shoot them Gangnam style, put the gang on them. Twist my fingers up, I'm bang on them. Delivery, oh yeah. Do I know what come my joke? Do I know what come my joke? Nobody know tomorrow. Choro, kajuru. And if a boy feel my joke, make him leak red like a tomato.
Should have said goodbye, but maybe that's what stupid people do. Cause you gave me peace, and I wasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again, asking for nothing. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. I think I could forgive myself. I'm sorry for the ways that I used you. And I could care less right now. But you know, you hurt me pretty good too. Yeah, we made each other bleed, and we tasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, love, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest.
Wake me up when they build that time machine. I wanna go back. Wake me up when you are sleeping next to me. Cause I really loved you. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Yeah. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
My footprints on the sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember. So they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything. So everyone will know.
a private plane, I land pan it. Telehu, then they call me Bankole. Cause I walk around with a bank on me. Shoot them Gangnam style, put the gang on them. Twist my fingers up, I'm bang on them. Lelehu, lelehu, lelehu. Different type of evil available. And any one of them can kill you. At any time, anything can happen, no. Any one of us could have been pop smoke. We must go when the most I call us. Some of paranoid, but I line bipolar. Wear my vest and clean my gun up. I ain't going out, brother. You can bank on it. You can put a 100 grand on it. Anything I said, I stand on it. In a private lane, I land on it. Tell it who, then they call you me Bankole. Cause I walk around with a bank on me. Shoot them Gangnam style, put the gang on them. Twist my fingers up, I'm bang on them. Tell it who, oh yeah. Nobody know tomorrow. Choro kaju. And if a boy feel macho, make him leak red like a tomato. If him not dead, then him go matos. Go for me. As the day comes, as I go on, I know what you buy me, oh Lord. I cannot trust my
should have said goodbye, but maybe that's what stupid people do. Cause you gave me peace and I wasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again, asking for nothing. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Think I could forgive myself. I'm sorry for the ways that I used you. And I could care less right now. But you know, you hurt me pretty good too. Yeah, we made each other bleed. And we tasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, love, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. you were sleeping next to me.
One, check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One,
check, 1, 2. I really loved you. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest
as the trees are green, red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Skies are blue, clouds of white, the brightest day in the dark secret night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbows, so pretty in the skies, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, they say, how do you do? They really say, I love you. I bathe, bees cry, I wasn't grown. They love much more than I ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yeah, man, take your turn. Faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands. They say, how do you do? They really saying, I love you. I babies cry. I was them grow. They learn much more. They never know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world, oh
times I feel used. Loving you, darling, makes me so confused. I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never love someone without this way. How you give me so much pleasure, cause me so much pain. Yeah. I'm lost without them. I've taken more than what a fool. I started falling back in love with you. I keep on
good morning, everyone. Welcoming you all into this hall for this 19th annual lecture and prize giving day of Bridges College. Now, it is a tradition of this college to start exactly 10 o'clock on time, but we'll be given a 5 minutes break for us to gather ourselves together. So exactly 10:05, the procession of the students will take in. So exactly 10:05, please, VP Academic and the HODs, we're ready to bring in the students. Thank you. Thank you.
Engineer.
Please let's rise on our feet as the students will be coming in while we have the Vice Principal Academy, Mr. Wax. I'm joined by the HODs, HOD of Science and then HOD of Social Science to bring in the students. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Welcome, everyone, again. And then let's have it. The next thing, or the first thing we're going to be doing immediately after this, will be the national anthem and the college anthem. Now we take the college anthem. Let's have a seat, please. Okay, so in a time like this where we gather to celebrate the great leaders of the future, and then to join me anchoring this event today, I'll call on the first person in the hall. I'm sure I have the remedy, Keshiro, to join me on stage. Is she around? Okay, so while we wait for Iremedy to join on stage, do we have Adrian in the hall? Okay, both of them will join us later so we can continue with the program as we have them. So the next thing I have here with me, we will be going for the prayer for the day. Now it's necessary that we start off today the program with a prayer. Now to start that prayer, I have the first person here, Salami Abdurrahman. Is it Salami here? A round of applause for him. Here, come to stage. A round of applause for him.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Please, can everybody stand up for the opening prayer? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most merciful. We give all praises, thanks, and adorations to our Almighty Allah for making this occasion a reality. We thank him for all the favors that has been bestowed on us from the start of this program till now. We thank him for our parents, teachers, and everybody that has benefited us from the beginning of our program. We pray that Almighty Allah rewards them abundantly. Amen. As we start this event, we beseech Allah to direct all the affairs and make this event successful. Amen. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanir rahim. Malik yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdina siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladhina an'amta 'alayhim, ghayril maghdubi 'alayhim waladdallin. Amen. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. آمين. Thank you.
Thank you. Round of applause for him. Thank you very much. And the second one is going to be taken by Chizaram. Is Chizaram here? Thank you, Mika. Welcome.
Jesus' name. God, thank you for life. Thank you for bringing us all today. May your name be highly exalted in Jesus' name. I pray that this graduation goes well and in all our future endeavors will be prosperous in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name I pray.
Thank you. A round of applause for Chizaram. Let's have a seat, please. All right, I'm quite long. I announced that joining me on stage, anchoring this program, will be Iremide and Anjuran. Well, now I have Iremide on stage with me. Can we make welcome Iremide? A round of applause for her. She looks so elegant. Yes, you'll be anchoring with me. All right, so, and the next on this program, I have introduction of our guests in here. And can we start with you, Iremide?
Can we first give everybody a round of applause for looking absolutely gorgeous this morning? Everyone is looking stunning. Everyone is playing this morning. So grateful for God for this opportunity to celebrate with each and every one of you today. The first special guest we'd like to introduce is the chairman of British House College. The chairman of this occasion. And I would like to introduce Dr. Mrs. Owen D. Omogiafo. Please, can she come? She's the president of the group CEO of the Transnational Corporation PLC called Transcorp. Not only that, she's Nigeria's leading listed diverse conglomerates with investments in power, hospitality, and energy.
A round of applause for her. Please continue to jam your hands for her.
Prior to this, she was the MC and CEO of Transcorp Hotels PLC. Mrs. Owen is the first female and the youngest person to hold all these positions. Okay.
Thank you. And then to add to that, Dr. Mrs. Owen Omogiafo Ohen. She's a highly respectable, a really respected businesswoman, leader, and the president. Imagine the president of Transcorp in the midst today. In our midst, thank you for coming, ma. A round of applause for her once again. Thank you very much. Now, the second person we'll be introducing to us today is going to be not only other person, a man who holds a first class Master of Science degree in Chemical Engineering and Entrepreneurship from Imperial College, London, and a Bachelor's degree holder in Chemical Engineering and Economics from Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, and the University of Cambridge. And he's also an alumnus and ex-valedictorian of the prestigious college, this college, Bridge House College. A round of applause for
one
the person.
Own,
a round of applause for him. And then it is an honor to welcome to this stage today, to this high table, Mr. Oreva Atta. A round of applause for him. He is one of us and he will continue to be one of us. You're welcome, sir.
Left Bridge House and dominated.
When you talk about fintech and fin technology in Nigeria, he's one of the leading persons. You're welcome. Thank you for calling. And the third person here, we have Mr. Folawewo Osebo. This man, a round of applause for him. He's a business mogul, a charismatic professional of over 2.5 decades experience gathered in financial investment, banking industries, and hospitality, including aviation and outsourcing industry. Round of applause for him. And he holds a BSc honors from the University of Ibadan and an MBA from Obafemi Awolowo University, Ile-Ife, which we commonly call Obawo University. A round of applause for him. Thank you for coming, sir. Great Ife. So if you are alumnus of that, great Ife.
Great Ife.
Please don't start today. Don't give us your school anthem. That's the only university in Nigeria that has that. Yes, great Ife, great Ife. We don't need to do that, don't worry. A round of applause for him. Thank you for coming, sir. Mr. Folawewo.
My mom, as an alumni of that university, carries it with pride. You can't have a 5-minute conversation without hearing that from her.
Okay. And then to join us on this set of items here, I would like to call on Princess Mrs. Adebisi Sarah Shoson, MFR, a former deputy governor of Lagos State between 2007 and 2011. She is not here. Round of applause in absentia. She will join us later. Now, can you call this?
Dr. Mrs. Oshun Musu Olusoga.
That's the chairman of advisory board of Bridge House College. Dr. Mrs. Musu Olusoga. Our mom is in the hall. A round of applause for her. You're welcome, ma'am. Thank you
Looking
for coming,
gorgeous.
Ma'am. That's the chairperson of the advisory board of Bridge House College.
Then we'll call our very own college ambassador, Folawewo Osebo. Clap for you.
That is the college ambassador. Our very own. Jam your hands together.
Constantly representing our school best ways possible.
Yes. Can you imagine? You know the name, the same name as the father, same surname, first name, Folawewo. And we have that. You're welcome. Our college
There's
ambassador.
Something great in this Folawewo name. Something great.
And then the next person will be Mr. Oliver Alawuba. That is the MD of United Bank for Africa. That's UBA. Is Mr. Oliver Alawuba in the hall here? You're welcome, sir. Thank you very much.
Thanks
for coming. A round of applause for Mr. Oliver. Let's jam our hands together. Okay, to complement this table, we have the Pro-Chancellor of Lagos State University, that's LASU, another good school here, in person of Sir David O. Isumono, FCA KJW. A round of applause for him. You're welcome, sir. A great man of excellence. You're welcome, sir. Thank you for coming. Okay, now to move on the next program here, but we have other persons coming. As our special guests and our guests as they come in, we'll call on the names to grace this seat here. So let's move on to the next thing. And then here I'll be presenting. It is a privilege and a great honor to present to the general audience the graduating student, the set. The very best set, a great set. This set, I've witnessed a lot of things in the course of their studies. We had the journey began in September, and that now we are celebrating them. We are introducing them I'm into the world for greater honor, and I present to the general audience the 2022-2023 graduating set, the 19th set. Yeah, a round of applause for this one. Can we stand up? Let's stand up to our feet. Graduating students, rise to your feet.
Stand up for yourself.
Clap for them. This one's
an easy journey.
Not that easy a journey to become this one. They're the finest of them. Please, a round of applause for them. To the media, please. Thank you. Sit down. Media, please.
Could forgive myself. I'm sorry for the ways that I used you, and I could care less right now, but you know you hurt me pretty good too. Yeah, we made each other bleed and we tasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, love, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. So wake me up when they build that time machine. I wanna go back. Wake me up when you were sleeping next to me. Cause I really loved you. Ooh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Yeah. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I
done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here. I'm gonna say I love each day until I die, and know that I am something in somebody's life. The hearts I have touched will be the proof.
Hello.
That I leave.
Now this is the projection. We are projecting the pictures of these graduating students, so you can see how beautiful the look in the normal school uniform, and then you see the way they are looking right here in the hall in their dresses here. So you can see that's the display of their profile so far.
Hasta bank on it. You can put 100 grand on it. Anything I said, I stamp on it. In a private plane, I lamp on it. Hollywood and they call me bank on it. Cause I walk around with a bank on it. Shoot the Gangnam Style, put a gang on it. Just my fingers up and bang on it. You can bank on it.
All right, thank you for that. A round of applause once again for these wonderful students. Now, if you want to read more about the students and their schools, you can check that on the program from pages 11 to 23. You will see more about the students and their colleges in there. Thank you once again, everybody. Now, I'd like to recognize the presence of Senator Ben Indob, CONFNIPR. Chairman Board of Trustees and Governing Council. Is he here? A round of applause for him if he's on the hall with us. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming, sir. All right, so it's our 19th annual lecture and prize giving day of the of Bridges College. And it is my great honor and pleasure to welcome to the microphone and to the podium the college ambassador to give his welcome address. A round of applause for him, Osibo Folawewo Oluwademilade. A round of applause. Thank you for coming.
Okay. Good day, everyone. Good day, everyone. I hope you're having a very good day. Before I begin, okay, I want to give the welcome address. Okay, I won't lie, writing this speech took a lot more than I initially expected. And advising my peers was a responsibility as well as opportunity that I did not want to take for granted. I now have a newfound respect for the adults in our lives who take time out of their busy schedules to counsel us every day. Thank you very much to all our parents. The truth, at least from my perspective, is that we are going into the real world and we need to now more than ever make our choices wisely, especially with our parents and guardians not being in our immediate environment to expressly tell us what is right or wrong, or to spell out to us the consequences of our actions. Essentially, what I'm trying to say is that every point in time, let's think before we act. I especially needed this advice in my ears, as I remember a time during my CAE exams, my Cambridge exams, when I decided to sleep late, studying for the exam I had the next day. Although I ended up sleeping during the exams, although I did well in the examination, if I'd organized my time, maybe I wouldn't have been in the situation in the first place, and who knows, maybe I'll come out with way better results. With that said, I'd like to congratulate everyone. We made it through countless exams and tests and can finally say that we are graduates of Bridges College. That's very deep. It's not everyone that can complete the 9 tests and 3 exams that the day I say former UFP students have done successfully. And it's not everyone that can set out to pursue an A-level degree. Not to talk of the former accelerated students who took on the workload of the 2 years of A-levels in 1 year. We should be proud of ourselves and strive to use what we've learned in Bridges wherever we find ourselves. I'm particularly grateful for the students this year. You all are passionate, focused, goal-driven, intelligent, and independent. This made my job as college ambassador all the more enjoyable. I remember the commitments everyone shows toward the Independence Day event and all the affairs of the school, and I hope to see the same drive of us in all our respective fields if we ever cross paths again. To all the staff of Bridges College, from our teachers to the management staff to the security and environmental staff who worked tirelessly to ensure that we graduated and that our stay in Bridges was a good one, on behalf of all the students, I'd like to say thank you. Once more to the fresh graduates, congratulations. And remember, you're writing your legacy yourself, one decision at a time. Thank you.
Thank you for that wonderful speech. A round of applause for our college ambassador. Thank you, Mr. Fola. And now, before I move to the next thing, I introduced earlier one of my co-anchors, and I'd like to call on Adrian to come on stage. Please, a round of applause for him. He's equally a member of the graduating set. Thank you for this. Well, you dressed past me. Okay.
Why?
Asha, I came later than you. Have to come in repping, you understand? African man time, please don't mind me. As we said before, my name is Chiazo Kachiko Adrian. I'm one of the graduating students. I did the A-level two-year program, and I'm so happy that I was here because I've been able to get a lot of experiences that will help me walk through the challenges I'll have in life. Thank you very much.
Thank you. That's Adrian for you. Please let me jam your hands together for him. Okay, so we're going to have the first speech for today, and then the person who is going to handle that for us, and that's item number 7 on the program here, that's going to be the chairman's opening remarks. That's the chairman of today's occasion. And then is no other person. We've earlier introduced the person. And then, in fact, while reading through the profile during the week, I was just amazed that, yes, we still have persons of cerebral in this country and then in this generation, people who continue to lead the forefront. And then this woman, she has broken the glasses of so many professions. And then I'd like to welcome the chairman of this occasion, Dr. Mrs. Owen Omojia for OON. A round of applause for her. Thankfully, let me welcome her. Let me make her welcome. Keep coming. Thank you. Walking majestically. Take it at the time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, graduates. Are you the graduates? Good morning, graduates. It's your day, you better holler back. Good morning, graduates. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. Big congratulations to the school, and thank you to my dearest Egbon and mentor, Dr. Mrs. Foluke Abdulrazak, OON. Most dignified, most stylish person ever. It's really an honor to be here today, and I've been asked to speak to you about your role in nation building. Do you like that? Sounds big, right? Okay. So my name is Owen, and not so far away or so long ago, I was kind of sitting down here where you are today. Not like I didn't go to Bridge House College, that would have been a bit very difficult. But I still remember very, very much being your age. Somehow it feels like time sped past. And I recall going off into university. My first degree was in UniBen. I saw some Ife people hailing themselves before. Great UniBen! Great UniBen! Greatest of the greatest of the greatest! Ife people, that's how it's done. Hi, Ebube! Hey! That's how it's done, my dear Ife people. But you see what just happened? Hey guys, do you see what just happened? A sense of pride, a sense of belonging, a sense of identity. In my saying, great UniBen. I've left UniBen now, going on 30, thereabouts, years, but I still remain very proud of that institution. And I continue to do my part in building that institution. And do you know what that institution is a part of? It's a part of Nigeria. So anywhere I go, where my profile is read, and I tend to go to quite a bit of places actually, and my profile is read, what happens? I work towards building that nation. But in building the nation, there's something you need to build first. Or there's someone you need to build first. Who do you think that person is? Hello? Yourself. So simply, your role in nation building is to build yourself. I've looked at your profiles. You all are amazing. I'm in awe of the schools you've applied to, what you want to study, and so on. I heard my dear gentleman there when he was praying. I was so impressed, like, wow, such maturity. And of course, our ambassador and all of you in here, I see our gorgeous ladies. Impressed. Thank you. And the gentlemen as well. Your role in nation building is to build yourself. This morning, my 5-year-old daughter encouraged by her older sister, made me watch Barbie before coming in today. I actually flew in. I landed from Abuja last night at about 10:15 p.m., got home at about past 11, and I'm here this morning, and they made me watch Barbie, and I'm glad I did, because I watched Barbie, which school? Charm School. Hi, Abby. I watched Barbie, Charm School, and I picked something away from there. You are who you are. You're going out into the world now. All of you are going to different educational institutions, different environments. But please remember your foundation, okay? Remember the stock that you've come from. And remember that nobody can make you into what you do not allow or accept them to be. So you are a nation builder, and the nation you're building is yourself. I went on to learn today about the concept of character and confidence. Hello? Character and confidence. Confidence is good, but do you know what is even better than confidence? Character. And having a good character of who you are, who you are, who you are to yourself, who you are to others, who you are when nobody is watching you. You're stepping into the world. There's no more Dr. G, Mr. Eniola, Dr. Abdulrazak, our principal, to be monitoring you. You're going into a larger society. I was speaking to Oreva when your pictures were going up, and I said to him, I'm happy for you, but at the same time, I'm a bit sad for you. Why am I happy? I'm happy because you're attaining a stage of maturity. But why am I sad? I'm sad because you are also entering into a world where you somewhat lose your innocence. Where there will be nobody, there's no mommy, no daddy to directly supervise you. But you know what? We are always there. The difference now is that you need to extend that hand. And you will remember and continue to live the character that we have built in you with your support. And we go to confidence. You find some people, quite a number of people, especially in the world we are seeing today, they are very confident, but they are lacking in character. Do you know what con men stands for? Or con person? Let's be gender correct. It's no longer con person. Do you know what the con stands for? Confidence, actually. A confidence person. So what they do is that they properly known as 419, or in today's lingo, Yahoo boys or girls. Again, let's be gender inclusive. They win people's confidence, but they use it for negativity. And that is where they are lacking in character. So as you are growing today, as you are going into the world, you are nation builders. You're building upon yourself. Please do give yourself a break. Enjoy your next stage. I think a few people are taking gap year. It's fine. Enjoy your next stage. Please do not overwhelm yourself. Hello? I really want you all to listen to this part. Even if you didn't listen to any other thing I've been saying since, it's all right. But this one, do listen. I want you to enjoy yourselves. You are all, for you to be sitting down in this room, you've gone through the best of schools, the best of everything, and most likely you're used to being the best at every single thing that you do. But you are going into a world where you are meeting other people. And what you now need to focus on is being the best you can be. Not necessarily competing again to say, oh, I want to be first, I want to be second. And do recall to stay connected. One of the things I am most proud of is that the people I went to secondary school with, till today, we are still friends. My best friend and I, we've been friends since we were 10 years old, actually. And we're still here together today. You guys have all the communication. Please stay connected. You will not appreciate it until you're there. You're going to some countries that are very cold. You are unfamiliar. For the first time, you begin to recognize that your skin is different from other people's skin, that your accent is different from other people's accent. You might say here, oh, I don't like pepper. That's when you realize that even that your small pepper that you were eating here, you won't even find it there anymore. It is different. I guess some of you that say, oh, but we've been traveling, what's there? Traveling is different from living there. And I am speaking to you from experience. From my experience, the day I found myself crying as I was walking on the streets of London when I was attending the London School of Economics, and tears were rolling down my eyes. Fortunately, I was sensible enough to run straight to a counselor to go and have that conversation. But your generation today, you guys are taught to be like, you're woke, you're this, you're this, you're that. But you're first a human being. So do remember to stay connected to yourselves, stay connected to your families, and please, as you go on your next stage of life, I wish you all the very best, and I look forward to attending your graduation, or maybe they will say one day that you guys develop some product, it's now being bought for $1 billion, and so on. And in the words of Burna Boy, you can bank on it.
Thank you, and thank you once again for that wonderful speech. A round of applause for her, thank you. And then very quick one, not just from there. We pick the first one to be what we call identity. You must have a simple identity. And the next one, she's talked about what we call nation building. And while building nations, you should do two things. The first thing is to build yourself, and then you now concentrate on the nation itself. Then remember your foundation. The next one, she said something about mixed feelings about today, that yes, she's happy for everyone and then also quite sad. Why? Because we are becoming a mature persons, we are going into the world today. And then the second one, why would be that, okay, we'll be all alone, we'll be experiencing new things. So how do we cope? Then we need guidance of everyone, and then things we've learned from our foundation in order to succeed and excel in that particular part. She talked about confidence and what we call character, you know? And then we should talk about the final one, which is connection. Don't leave yourself. Always have that thing. You should be connected to somebody to link back. Thank you very much for all of those things. We appreciate you for coming, man. Thank you very much. Yes, you can see.
Something she said that really resonated with me was, no more Dr. G and Mr. Eniola. I don't know how I'm going to go through this university without them, honestly. They really helped me through every step of the way.
Wow.
But they're always a call away.
That's a good one. Dr. G, wow.
Very grateful to every teacher that assisted me in every process in going through this foundation.
Thank you, Iremide, for that recap. Now, we are ready. The next one is going to be the first performance by the graduating students.
Of 2022-2023 sets. Round of applause.
A round of applause for them. Now, parents, the general audience, we are ready for these ones. They'll be taking, the first one is going to be the set song, which is going to be For My Hand by Burna Boy, featuring Ed Sheeran. And then the second will be the duet, and that duet is titled Hero. And the third one is going to be Blinded by Your Grace. Thank you.
And before we do all that, we would like to recognize a few people in the audience here. We'll be joining the Pro-Chancellor. Here we have the Pro-Chancellor, the Vice-Chancellor of LASU, Professor Ibiyemi Olatunji Bello. Please a round of applause for him.
You're welcome,
and members of LASU Governing Council, please another round of applause for them. Another person we will be... Oh, okay, please. Again, I'll be calling them out one more time. The Pro-Chancellor, we have the Vice-Chancellor of LASU, Professor Ibiyemi Olatunji Bello, and the members of LASU Governing Council. Another individual I would like to recognize is Mrs. Olayinka Oladunjoye. I'm so sorry. Oladunjoye, former Commissioner of Education Lagos State and Vice Chairperson of APC Lagos State. Please, a round of applause.
A round of applause for her. Thank you for coming,
thank you so much for being here
commissioner
today. Now, with these recognitions, I think we can start what we have prepared. The students have been preparing for this for a long time, and now they'll show what they have in store for us.
All right.
First off, we'll be having the set song, For My Hand by Burna Boy. Now, please, those who will be the face of this set song, please come out. You are all looking very lovely today. Round of applause for these people.
Yes, a round of applause for them.
And as it turns out, I'll be singing as well. Wow.
Absolutely gorgeous. You guys look amazing, and I'm sure your voices are just as amazing.
Okay. Okay, please, can you guys come upstairs? Up the stage, please. And as a gentleman, you can go on your own. Please, ladies, next. If you need help with the stairs, please. Step by time, step by time. You are all looking very lovely today, I will not lie to you. Before we start the song, please introduce yourself to lovely people here.
My name is Mustafa Oyeko.
My name is Faith Ukam.
Hi, my name is Kezia Aye.
My name is Okeke Chioma.
Okay, now, music, please.
And the song.
I wanna be in your life until the night is over. I wanna hold you so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride, but every single moment you were there by my side. Whenever I'm broken, you make me feel whole. Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul. Wherever you are, girl, that's where I call my home. Whenever you doubt it, I'll be letting you know. Oh, girl, I want to be dancing with you forever. You see through the storm and take me as I am. Baby, it's magic anytime that we're together. I'm like, I just love you and hold you for my hand. Hold you for my hand, yeah, yeah. Hold you for my hand.
Over and over again, yeah, my love is burning, babe. Feels like time is frozen and the night is for us. We're alone again, every moment's golden, yeah. Feelings I've been holding in, it must be love.
Whenever I'm broken, you make me feel whole. Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul.
Until the night is over. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you, thank you. Although I dance better than most of you here.
Yeah, really? Are you sure about that? You dance better.
You want them to play a song now for us?
Sure.
No, because my pride is hurt here. Yeah. If you think you can dance better than me, in your heels, prove it now.
Wait. Now we have the duet by Emanuela and our very own Adrian. You guys are not ready for this. You're not ready. I'm telling you, you're not ready for this. Stellar performance. But let me not do too much. You see yourself. Please, can we have Emanuela on stage? They'll be performing to Hero.
I am wowed.
Stunning dress, stunning girl.
I am wowed.
Incredible voice, spectacular human.
Spectacular. Spectacular.
Really spectacular.
Please, as she comes onto the stage,
can we hear a round of applause?
Wow. She is looking lovely. Come on, we can all do better than that.
Can we have a thunderous round of applause, please? Gorgeous.
Please don't fall. Come on.
Oh,
Okay, please introduce yourself.
My name is Emanuela, but you can call me Ten.
Ten? Is that what we'll be calling you for this performance, or should I go for Emanuela?
Ten is fine.
Ten is fine, okay. Now, this is a performance that will remind a lot of our parents here about something that happened way back when, before the children that they have here are graduating from this BSc. If you know what that feeling is, please, I'm sure you would like to confirm what it is during this performance. Thank you very much. Music, please. Okay.
Yeah. Let me be your hero.
Hello.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? And would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Or would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Or would you lie? Would you run and hide? Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain.
Can you? Wow.
I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away.
This has to be a dream.
Away the pain, and I will stand.
If you were to rate that performance out of 10, what would you rate it? 100. Thank you. Another round of applause for us. Please, another round of applause for 10 once more. Wow. Please continue as she leaves the stage.
Thank you for that wonderful performance. But before we take the next one, I would like to quickly take this. While the performance was going on, we have in here, she walked in, the First Lady of Gombe State. She's here celebrating her son, Yaya Inua Yaya, in person of Achia, Dr. Mrs. Ashimau Inua Yaya. A round of applause for her. Thank you for coming. Thank you, ma. Please come on stage. Yes. Please keep jamming your hands for her. Thank you for coming, Dr. Achia. That's the First Lady of Gombe State. And welcome to our midst. Thank you, ma. A round of applause for her once again. Thank you for grace on this occasion. All right, so the next one will be having Blinded by Your Grace.
This performance is something that we really all need to see because honestly, I don't think we would have gone through this year without God's blessing and God's hand in our lives. It's really something that we have to cherish, and this is one performance that will help us cherish that blessing that we have. The team for this performance, first off, Victor, please come to the stage. Tammy, and once again, our resident Cinderella, 10. Emanuela, please come to the stage. Ejiro, and David, please come to the stage. It seems that it's only Victor that's not really, that doesn't have stage fright. That's quite shocking. Oh, wow. Please, a round of applause as Tammy comes to the stage. Wow, she's looking lovely. Please, the parents for all these lovely people coming out. Please, a round of applause for them. Wow. Beautiful children. Talented as well. This dress. You have tried. You have tried. Even me, I'm feeling for you. Yes, I am. Is Ejiro here? Oh, on our way. Don't worry. Definitely. Okay. People on the piano, our instrumentalist, will be Komori. A round of applause for him, Tega Komori. And his partner, please, would you guys like to introduce yourselves? Don't let me hog the spotlight from me for too long. Please, what are your names?
My name is Ogene Tega Komori.
My name is Tumininu Akonde.
Please, a round of applause for them as they play the keys for us during this performance.
Save me. one time for the cause. One round of applause, one time for Fraser T. Smith on the chords. I feel got one, I stay prayed up, then I get a jot. Yeah, I'm Abigail's youth, I'm God's son. Now I'm up, now look at what God's done. Now I'm brutal, look at what God did. On the main stage, running round topless. I phone flips and I tell them that we got this. This is God's plan, they can never stop this. Like, wait right here, can you stop my verse? You saved this kid, I'm not your first. It's not my blood and it's not my birth. But oh my God, what a God has done.
Round of applause as they leave the stage. We need to hire a carrier.
Thank you. Round of applause for these ones. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, if you look at the program on our list, we will see that we are behind schedule, but don't worry, we will catch up with the rest of the events with time. Don't worry, we're going to meet up with it. Now, this is the next thing. We're going to be having the graduation speech by our guest speaker. And then in no other person than our own very person, an alumnus of this great citadel of learning, Mr. Oreva Atta. A great wonderful welcome for him. Jam your hands together for your own very one, Mr. Oreva Atta. Thank you for coming. FinTech, no they loud. FinTech, a good thing. Very simple and classic. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, faculty members, proud parents, and most importantly, the exceptional graduating class of 2023. My name is Oreva Atta, and it's an absolute honor to stand before you today as we celebrate this significant occasion in your lives. Today, we gather not only to celebrate your achievements, but to acknowledge the immense responsibility that lies ahead of you. It is a day filled with mixed emotions, a day of joy and fulfillment, as well as a day of reflection and anticipation. As you enter a new chapter in your lives, it is important that you recognize the significant role each and every one of you plays in building our great nation, Nigeria. I want to thank Mr. Abrazak and the Bridge House team for bringing me to speak about this. But I find it very interesting that I'm speaking to you today about this particular topic. Because over 10 years ago, I know I look young, I sat exactly where you're sitting now. And I remember one of the things in my mind was, you know, I can't wait to get out of Nigeria and never come back here again. So it's interesting that I'm speaking about nation building. In fact, If you had told me then that I'll be doing this today, I would probably laugh in your face. However, through the course of my education and personal enlightenment, it became clear that my country needed me and my generation, and that our skills and knowledge were best applied to taking this country to a different level. And so, after my master's degree, me and some of my friends moved back to begin our journey on contributing to the development and the future of our great nation, Nigeria. We set up a business to help individuals and businesses with finance, and I'm proud to say that till this day, we're still doing that and impacting lives across the country. But today is not about me. Today is about you and your exciting, blossoming relationship with our great nation, Nigeria. Nigeria, our beloved country, is a land of immense potential and great diversity. We're a nation blessed with abundant resources, a rich cultural heritage, and a vibrant population of talented individuals just like yourselves. However, we also face numerous challenges that call for our collective efforts and unwavering determination. These challenges are beautiful because they're not unsolvable, and in fact, they are the stepping stones upon which your generation can build a better Nigeria. Your role in nation building, as said before, begins with recognizing that change begins with you, right? As graduates, you are the torchbearers of change, the hope for a brighter future, and the architects of the new Nigeria. Each of you possesses unique skills, talents, and dreams that can shape the destiny of our nation. You have spent years honing your intellect, expanding your knowledge, and nurturing your passions. Today, you sit here equipped with the tools necessary to make a lasting impact on our great nation. As said before, I want you to remember that nation building begins with self-building. To be effective agents of change, you must cultivate a strong sense of self-awareness, integrity, and discipline. Embrace the values of honesty, respect, and empathy, but most importantly, strive for excellence in all that you do. Whether you choose to pursue further education, entrepreneurship, or public service, let your actions be guided by the principles of integrity, hard work, and innovation. This is important because your individual pursuit of greatness will inspire others to strive for that as well, and so the collective strength of our nation will grow. Your education has empowered you with the ability to think critically, question the status quo, and seek innovative solutions for our country's challenges. It is your duty to apply this knowledge to contribute to the development of Nigeria. Do not shy away from raising your voice against injustice, championing causes that you believe in, or advocating for positive change. Your voice and ideas are very powerful, they matter, and can shape the course of history. It is also important to remember that your education does not and should not end here with graduation. I urge you to become lifelong learners. Because the world is evolving at an unprecedented rate, driven by advances in technology, science, and communication. Welcome these changes, adapt to new ideas, and stay up to date on latest developments in your respective fields. By continually upgrading your skills and knowledge, you will remain relevant and equipped to tackle the evolving needs of our society and make a positive impact on the country. Do not also be afraid to dream big and pursue your passions. Nigeria needs individuals who are willing to take risks, think outside the box, and create opportunities where none exist. Develop your entrepreneurial spirit and seek innovative solutions to the problems that we face. By doing so, you not only inspire others, but also begin to nurture an environment that encourages creativity and innovation, which will foster growth. I've spoken a bit about self, but I don't want you to feel overwhelmed. The responsibility of nation building is not the job of one man alone or just you. It requires collaboration and unity. Nigeria is a web of diverse cultures, languages, and religions. But it is our shared values and common goals that bind us together. Embrace our diversity, celebrate our differences, and build bridges of understanding and harmony across our communities. Treat others with kindness, compassion, and empathy. This is key because it is through understanding and unity that we can create a strong foundation for a more prosperous and better Nigeria, where every citizen feels valued, included, and seen. But beyond empathy, take the time to understand the challenges faced by different communities around you and within our nation. Do not underestimate the power of community engagement. So I urge you to engage in community service, volunteer, or support local initiatives that address social issues. Your actions, no matter how small, will have a ripple effect that transforms lives and uplifts entire communities around you. It might sound funny now, but while I was at MIT, we used to sell plantains on campus to raise funds to put kids back home through secondary school. From the sale of dodo, we're able to send 1,000 kids through secondary school in Ghana and Nigeria every single year. That's 1,000 kids every year getting closer to becoming more productive societies and productive members of society, which is a lot. I think it's a lot. Now imagine 100 or even 1,000 of us doing something similar, right? That possible ripple effect will be ridiculous. Lastly, I want to emphasize the significance of perseverance and resilience. Nation building is not a task that can be accomplished overnight. It requires steadfastness, determination, and the ability to bounce back from setbacks, which is something I don't think is foreign to Nigerians, and I trust that's not lost on your society. You will need to learn from your failures, adapt to challenges, and never lose sight of purpose. Understand that progress may be slow and obstacles may arise, but your ability to weather storms and rise above obstacles will define your legacy as building our great nation. In conclusion, dear graduates, I challenge each one of you to embrace your role in nation building with pride and excitement. Nigeria needs you, your talents, your creativity, and your passion. As you step out into the world, remember that the future of the nation rests in your hands, and that you're not alone. You're part of a generation that will transform Nigeria into a beacon of hope and prosperity. So I say to you, dream big, work hard, and never lose sight of the immense potential that lies. Once again, congratulations, Bridge House Class of 2023, on this remarkable achievement. Go forth and be the architects of change, the leaders of progress, and the pillars of a stronger, more united Nigeria. Thank you, and may your journey be filled with boundless success.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Forever, for that wonderful speech. Over to you.
Okay. We thank you for your what you've told us today. But leaders of tomorrow, and we need the preparation and union to bring that dream of Nigeria being a better country. We thank you for sharing your thoughts and experiences. Now, Mr. Ben was going to take this part, but I've decided that because it is in recognition of...
Chairman of the graduating committee.
Who's that? Okay, okay. Because it's the recognition of the graduating students, I would not agree. I know what we have done to be here, and I know what we have gone through to make sure that we come here today smiling and not crying. So I would like to call on the chairman of the graduating committee, Ms. Chinwe, to come and take this part.
Thank you.
Please, a round of applause as she makes it to the stage.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mayowa, MC Mayowa and his team. Thank you very much. All right, now it's time to recognize every one of the graduating set of 2023. I mean, these ones, they came, the soar, the conquered. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause. We want to recognize and show you everyone of the state. Can I please have the principal, Mr. Ola Obesa, to join me on stage. A round of applause, give him a round of applause. Thank you very much, sir. So, sweeties, remember, this is your time. When you get to the stage, okay, greet the distinguished guest, make sure they see you. It is your time. You give the principal a handshake, and he gives you the certificate. Is that okay? Now, leading the set of 2023 is the college ambassador. The college ambassador leading this awesome set. The college ambassador, Folawewo Oshibo. All right, coming after him, please come. Coming after him is Stanley Otovo. A round of applause for Stanley. Next is Victor Ajishola. Victor. College Ambassador, you can come down. Please, you can come down. Just go. All right, next is Thomasy Eleshinla. Eleshinle, oh, sorry. Forgive my manners. AKA Tamtam.
Eleshinla Thomasy.
Thomasy, forgive my manners. The next is Kosi Sochukwu. I'm so sorry. The next is Kosiso Akachi Amobi Oleka. Coming after him is Ihana Cho. Coming after him. Coming after him is James Ihana Cho Ikechukwu. James, a round of applause for him. That's a nice pose, I like that. The next is Ogenetega Komori. A round of applause. Have it ready. Coming after him is Ivana Abanum. Thank you. Next after her is Ayomide Hector Olukoya.
Hold on.
Coming after her is Salami Abdul Rahman. Just after him is Enya Day. Deborah Oluwayemi. Next after him is Emmanuel Nkemdelim. Emmanuel Nkemdelim. You need to be giving them a round of applause. The next is TJ Suni Oluwadare. Forgive my manners. A round of applause for her. Next after her is Tahira Abdurazak. A round of applause for Tahira. Coming next is Chizaram Amobi Oleka. Next to her is Mobolaji Ajibola. Next is Nakuje Ojonuma. Will. Is it time? Give him a round of applause. Yes. Just right after him is Adekunle Ayola King.
How do you pronounce this name?
Oyikosola. Oyikosola.
Give her a space, please.
Face the camera, I need to take a picture. All right, Darcy Me Deji Olowe. Sorry. Darcy Me.
Can I please? Don't worry.
Next is Tumi Akonde. Tumi Akonde. Tumi. And the next is David Omonode.
Devoli.
No, not now. Not now. Not
now. All right, the next is Pio Michael. Pio Michael. Warming up is Stephen Omamuli. Steve. All right, just following after him is Nabil, Prav Nabil, Prav Nabil Abdullahi. And the Cinderella coming after him, the Cinderella coming after him is Basola Samuel. Chikaima Naji,
the parent. Who? Thank you for the happiest year of my life. The one in the parent is a kitchen with their parents.
All right, the next is Ochua Anogena Belo. Ochua Tutu. Tutu, just call her Tutu. All right, the next is Turiche. Turiche Desmond Dudu. Tari. All right, the next is Agoro Jade Sola, aka Jada. Jade Sola Agoro, aka Jada. Okay. Next is Kimberly Emofedaro. Warming up is Kasli Zebias Ijama. Kasli Zebias. Oh, Cinderella. Wow, that's very good. Why didn't you have a bridesmaid? Kasli, you didn't have a bridesmaid. All right, the next is Fiyi Roberts. Warming up is Azine Odibo. Warming up is Prof Aziz Alamin. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Warming up is Esosa Ohambo. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year. All right, the next is Ajibola Oresoya. Ajibola Oresoya. And coming up after him, warming up is Ayobami Adekunle. One of city, no quiz behind me. One of is Shetemo. The next is Shetemi Bamidele. All right, just after him is Philip Ita. Phil. Getting ready to meet the principal is Akin Akimbo. is Chidera. Chidera Okelu Chabel. I like the way you're giving them good round of applause. All right, next, warming up is Alex. Alex Agaba. Alex. Why do you give some people some special round of applause? Is it right? Next is Tamilore Shobowale. Tam. Warming up is Duro Timi Bibi Larry. Timi. Tenny Judge. All right, next, warming up is Tenny Judge. Tenny. In open is by my side, Hali. Warming up after her is Halima Olusekun. Hali. All right, the next warming up is Profi Ishola. Profi. All right, the next warming up is Faith Okam. Getting ready to meet the principal is Valerie Edo Osage. Good morning. The next warming up, Kelly Nambabu. Following after her is Chidi Ogo Ebo. Chidi Ogo, take the stage. Getting ready to meet the principal is none other than Darimi Adenima. You be the last. Alright, next is Odunto Tomisi. Call him Tom Tom. Alright, warming up is Abba Femi Rahim. Femo! Getting ready to meet the principal is none other than ABTB Dumbo. Alright, getting ready to meet the principal is Dieko Akinshete. Alright, the next is Amir Bolaji Abdullahi.
Hold on.
The next is Oyeko Mustafa Mohammed. All right, the next is Inuwa Yaya Inu. Oh, okay, please join on the stage. Hold on. Please, mommy, join him on the stage. The wife of the governor of Gombe State. All right, the next is, thank you very much. The next is Usman Sadiq. Yes, no problem. All right, the next is Esosa Omogiefo. The chairman of the occasion, can we please have you join here on the stage? Wait for the chairman, for our mom, for his mom to join.
Excellent.
Halima. Bashari. Give it up for her. Our girls are very, very pretty. That's why I call them Miss Pretty. All right, the next is Miss Sana Omamoli. Okay, the next is Uche, Uchechi, Obi Uche. All right, warming up. Warming up is Damola Kolawole. Just getting ready to meet the principal is none other than Favor. Favor Chioma Okeke. All right, the next is Danielle Imogu. Warming up is Tammy Lore Odetayo. Tammy. Getting ready to join the praise bar is Iman Adewale, Prof. Iman Adewale. Just coming behind her is Mercy Hyacinth Ngo. Warming up is Dia. Oyejish Rush. Sorry, Dia, please go. I like the pose. The next just after him is Faiz Lawan. Okay, the next is Praise Machuku. Warming up is Fala Jimmy Oyefeso. Okay, just coming after him is Bukola Dosumu. The next is, you already know who is here with me, MF. The next is David Emefienim. All right. Warming up is George Nona. The chief barber said, what do you call him? Jamal Aleru. Jamal? Okay. Just behind him, coming behind him is Raymond Nduka. Raymond? Warming up is Chioma Nduka. Right after her is Kez. Kezia Aye. All right, the next is Farida. Farida Tegosedi. Yeah. Wow. I see why you're giving her a special round of applause. Okay, the next is Jancis Emmanuel Oki. What do you usually call her? Jim Jam. Jancis Emmanuel Oki. All right, just right after is Toluwani Oloko.
Can I?
All right, next is Busola Rokosu. All right, warming up is Unique. Bangira. All right, warming up is Naruto. No. him is Prof. Ibe Agupi. You didn't even allow me to finish his name. Okay. The next is Ugona Noram. Ugona hit the sage. Warming up. Warming up is Ikeme Funa High Saint Ugu. Ike. All right. Warming up is Tola Adetola Odumboni. Tola Adeti. Okay. Next after him is Grant Ugochukwu. Grant? Right after him, warming up is Josh. Josh Ohachukwu. Joshua Ohachukwu. All right, can I please have, oh, Cinderella. The next is Emanuela Madwaka, a.k.a. Tiana. All right, right after her is Ejiro Thelma Agabo. Victoria. Getting ready to meet the principal is Victoria Mbappe. Victoria? Victoria Mbadiwe. Victoria Mbadiwe, a.k.a. Vicky. Right after her is Princess. Princess Segibo. Princess. All right. Getting ready is Prof. Emike Adams. Emike Adams. Emike Adams. One and up is.
Please keep coming. Keep coming.
Melody. Melody Onyago. Melly. All right, the next is Victor. Victor Asiwaka. Victor. Warming up is Kennedy Ekulugo. Kennedy. Ken. All right. The next is Tonna. Tonna Kelechi Kel. Alright, just after him is Mikey. Pleasant Shaladeo. Michael Pleasant Shaladeo. Alright, next after him is Satar. Satar Abdul Amodu.
Oh, I don't have it here.
The next is Ese Odion. Ese Odion. Odion Ese. All right. Just by my side is the best footballer of the year, Isaac Edegware. Isaac, the best footballer of the year. All right. The next is Ayodele Oke Ay. All right, next is, you know, he's putting on the glasses. I didn't know he's my, you know what we call, Kaito AC Roma, Kaito. Next on the line is Chisom Obu, Chisom. All right, just go do that. Coming after him is His Holiness. His Holiness Ifani Azubike. Come. Next after him is Marinho Iremide Michael. Just call him Marinho. All right, the next is. The next Onyinye Oranyeli. Just right after her is Mayo Miku. The next is Adobe Mwadukwe. Ada. Okay. All right. Next is Boluwatife. Makinde Bolu. Warming up is Stephanie Neduto Anyanechi. Stephanie. Good morning. All right, the next is Shei Ojeleye. Shei. Warming up is Chima Alugwe. Next is Damilola Adebosi. Damilola Adebosi. Can we please have Mr. Oliver Alaiwa come to the stage? And the next is Santo Ali Alawuba. Daddy and his baby. All right, the next is none other than Iremi de Keshinro. All right, and the last is Adrian Kachuku Chiasa. Thank you very much. A round of applause. College ambassador, he was the first, yes. Oh, sorry, the college ambassador. Oh, we forgot to, please come again. Let's introduce him. He led the set of 2023. Can we have Mr. Folawewo Oshiba, please come back to the stage. And the college ambassador for the set of class of 2023, Folawewo Junior and Mr. Folawewo Oshiba Senior. A round of applause for them. A round of applause. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Are we ready for the prizes?
No. All right. Thank you very much for that presentation. Now, the next one is going to be a very lively performance by somebody. The person is a certified dance instructor, aerobics, wellness, and lifestyle coach herself, and equally a lead instructor. And a humanitarian, and then the founder of Give Life Empowerment Foundation. This very person is going to light up the house with her dancing skills, and no other person than Victory Chinaye Akimbe, the Mrs. known as Biki Dancer. A round of applause for her. Let's jam our hands together. Let's make a welcome. Yes, you're welcome.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, everyone. All right. My section is usually lively, like you said. So I saw people coming up, the students, and they were being celebrated. And I'm sure that we all know, I have my mommies and many of them here. I'm sure you all know that there is no one that can celebrate you more than yourself. So with a resounding applause, celebrate yourself. Thank you. I like that. I like that. Good morning, everyone. Our Excellency, Mama Shoso, I'm seeing you again. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, Mama. Please celebrate Mamba. Dr. Mrs. She's my dance instructor. Please celebrate Mama. Dr. Mrs. Foluke Adrasa. Please celebrate her so well. Celebrate her. Celebrate her. Thank you, Mama. Before I go further, there's someone that has always inspired me. And I told my husband and the children today that I am glad that Mama, I call her my mommy, that she invited me. And when I saw the flyer, I'm like, can you imagine how God works? This is a woman that I'm not part of the regular face or known face, but I'm going places by God's grace. This is one woman that has inspired me so much. I follow her, she has never met me. But Bridge House College has brought us together. Please celebrate my sister. You are my inspiration, though. Please celebrate her. Mrs. Owen, I am glad to see you today. Please. I am super elated. This is amazing. Thank you so, so much. Please celebrate her again. Thank you. All right. So on a quick one, my job is simple. We're going to be dancing. We're going to be happy. I want you to say to yourself, I'm unavailable to toxicity. I told you before, my performance is usually lively, so you need to use your voices. Your voice is therapeutic. Tell yourself, I'm unavailable to negativity. I see I haven't heard you. I'm unavailable to bad news. So tell your friend, what are you available for? What did she say? What did he say? Good news. Mama said good news. All right, so we are all going to stand. Mama, I celebrate you, ma. Good to see you. We are all going to stand. Please, I'm begging. Can we all stand? People that know me know what I want to do, but Mama Razak, should I bring you here? All right, so please stand, stand. As you're standing, celebrate yourself again. Celebrate yourself. So tell yourself, I'm unavailable to toxicity. I'm unavailable to negativity. I'm unavailable to bad news. I'm unavailable to e-health. I'm available to awareness. I'm available to good news. What are you available for? Let's hear you. Say it to yourself. That's it. That's it. Then the second one, you're going to say, oil on my head, increase in my hands, speed on my feet, everywhere I go, my light continue to shine. All right, so please, we need a song. You know the unavailable song. We're all going to do it together. The normal dance is I'm unavailable. Them not, they see me. So for Bridge School, we are going to do it like this. Everybody watch me. I'm unavailable. Them know they see me. Did you get that? I'm unavailable. Negativity, no, they see me. Bad news, no, they. Wahala, no, they. E-health, no, they. So, I'm unavailable. Them know they see me. Let's do it again. I'm unavailable. Them know they see me. You position it. Them know they see me. So let's go. Okay. Everybody, come on. Yes, I know you like the song. You know the words. You say it. Thank you. All the graduating students, let me see your hands up. I'm on a it. Yes. That's it.
They know they see me. I'm on a
let's go.
They know they see me.
Let's go.
I'm on a
that's it.
They know they see me. I'm on a
they
know they see me. I'm sorry for who won't be my mother sorry. I'm only human, human. So make nobody para. Say I carry woman, woman. She na man where I for carry.
just wanna thank you.
DJ Hoda,
how could I ever repay?
Stop. And Mama, just a come, please, ma'am. You're going to dance. I excellency, you're going to dance. Thank you. No problem, ma'am. Thank you. Yes, Mama said, let's do this. Please celebrate that. She said, let's do this. Mama T is coming. She said, let's do this. All right. Chiama, please come on stage. Thank you. Mama is here too. Thank you, ma. Okay. Hold on. Let me see you do like this. Oil on my head. Student graduating, we are praying for you. You go further from now. The increase of God will continue to be upon you. You will excel the more and the more. In Jesus' name. So everybody, let's go like this. Oil. You want a student background, Mama? All right, they know this one too. Yeah. Okay. All right, so we're going to do Buga after this. All right, so. Okay, please. Who?
I've been practicing it.
Oh, she said she's been practicing. Okay, cool. So everyone, do like this. Oil on my head. Increase in my hands. Speed on my legs. Everywhere I go. So let's do it again. Oil on my head. Increase on
speed on my feet,
everywhere I go. So DJ, let's go.
It's down my
see your dancers, we're doing it together.
Double H R O.
Can we get the music coupling too?
Oh, nah.
Everybody, let's go, let's dance.
Lord, I just wanna thank you. How could I ever rebel? Jesus, you're taking the pains away from me, and you're giving me victory. Yeah,
we're gonna turn.
Everywhere I go, blessings follow. Anything I do, favor follow. I'm up. Kings are coming to my rising.
Jump.
I'm going higher by the grace of God.
Aye.
Oil on my head.
Oil on my head.
Increase in my hands. Increase in my hands. Speed on my feet,
everywhere
I go, now, everywhere I go.
Let's go again.
Oil on my head, I can't even come for help. Increase in my hands, increase in my hands. Speed on my feet, speed on my feet. Everywhere I go now, everywhere I go.
Thank you. How many of you want to Buga? DJ.
This is my season of
DJ. DJ. Yeah, come. So we are all going to Bugado now. Where's your daughter that you say you have been rehearsing?
Wake up.
Give them your money. Give them your money.
Wake up.
Give them your money.
Wake up.
Here I go. Here I go get the mula.
Wake up.
When you go kala.
Now you just follow me.
Don't walk it, don't try, try. You supposed to be jai jai. Kilo, come, come, pese, matau, pese,
wait on man. Let's say it together.
I saw feet on me. So far, so far, so good.
Everybody, let's face this way, let's go.
Let me see you, oh, lo, lo, lo. Let me see you, oh, lo, lo, lo. Come, let me go.
The other way, let's go.
Let me see you.
Let me see you.
Let me see you.
Thank you for coming. Thank you, everyone. Continue to the buga now. Buga, buga, buga. Show skills now. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Thank you for that session. A round of applause for Vicky Dancer. A round of applause for her. Please let's jam our hands together. Let's have a seat now. And to move on to the next one, the next agenda here is going to be on presentation of awards and prizes. That section is going to be anchored and handled by our very own, the one and only, the principal of Bridges College. No other person than Mr. Ola Opesin. Thank you very much.
A round of applause
for our principal. Thank you.
Leading the school properly, our successful, amazing principal. Please clap again. Another round of applause. A thunderous one.
Good afternoon, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. It's time for our awards, and we're going to start off with some of the sciences. I think our first presenter is going to be Dr. Mrs. Owen Omogiafo, O-O-N. So if you can please, yes, please, let's clap for her. And the first subject is biology. The winner is Victory Krama Ugwa. Victory, are we here? Are you here? Thank you, DJ. I like that music. Is Victory here? Okay, Victory, if you're here, not to worry. We're going to call on your sister, I believe, for psychology, Vera Kanim Ugwaha. Yes, let's clap. Okay, we might come back to this later on. And then we've got our third subject, accounting. And I know this person has won another award with the British Council. I can't tell you about that yet, but Mobolaji Ajibola for accounting. Congratulations. Let's keep clapping, please, until we receive this prize and his picture. Congratulations, Mobolaji. Next week, Thursday, he's received another prize. It will be in a different venue. Next subject is law. And for this, we have a cash award from the patriarch of the college, Alhaji Abdul Ganiel Folorunsho Abdul Razak, SAN. And the winner is Ivana Uluatumisi Abanum.
Abanum, she's coming up stage. She also has a cash award. Abanum, a round of applause for her. Please come. If the parents are around, can we please have the parents join her on stage? Can we have our parents and family join her on stage?
Definitely.
Can we have her family join her on stage? Please hold on for the family to join her on stage. Mommy, Daddy, are you here?
Take your time. They're wearing heels.
Sorry.
Take your time, Mom. Definitely a lawyer in the making, winning our cash prize, Ivana Uluatumisun. Congratulations to all of you. And the last person who's going to receive a prize from Dr. Owen is Tahira Abdurazak for sociology.
Best A2 sociology student. A round of applause for Tahira. Mommy, Daddy, are you in the audience? Please come. Come take picture with your daughter. This is a great achievement. You're not giving her a round of applause. Is it because it's not her name? A round of applause, Tyra. Mommy, are you here? Dad, are you here? Please come up the stage. Come up the stage. Okay, the executive director, Dr. Foluke Abdurazak, is there with her. Okay, Mom, Dad, I can see them coming. Can we please hold on for Mom and Dad?
The chairman of the occasion, because he also read sociology, is also giving $100,000 as a cash prize. You're welcome, Professor Abdurazak. Please join. Good to see you again, sir.
Mommy, take it easy. Hold on. Hold on. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to all of you. Congratulations, well done, and thank you for the prize. Thank you, Dr. Owen Omogiafo. For the next set of prizes, we're going to have the chairperson of our advisory board, Dr. Mrs. Musun Olusoga. Thank you very much. Yes, please put your hand together for us, for her. She has taken us through a very trying period of COVID, and I'm sure you'll hear more about that later. Our first prize to be awarded by Dr. Olusoga is for physics. And the winner here is
Chizaram Olama Amobi Oleka. A round of applause for her. Mommy, Daddy, where is the family? Please come on the stage. The best graduating eight of physics, Chizaram Olama Amobi Oleka.
She has three prizes to pick up, actually.
She's also the best graduating student, A2 chemistry. A round of applause.
Of course, that's big. You're welcome, sir.
It didn't end there. She's also the best graduating A2 mathematics. A round of applause for her.
Physics, chemistry, and mathematics. I'm sure we're going to be hearing more about her later on in later years as well, as for many of you as well. Physics, chemistry, and mathematics, Chizaram, well done. The next prize is for business, and we have Jeremiah Ayomikun Oladele.
Best graduating student, A2 business. Jeremiah Ayomiku Oladele, is it here? Jeremiah, okay, thank you very much.
So thank you very much, Dr. Olusoga. Oh, there's another one. Just one more. For economics, we have Kosi Sochi Akachi.
Akachi Amobi Oleka. Family, please come up. The best graduating A2 economics. Kosi Sochi Akachi Amobi Oleka, please come up the stage.
And Chizaram, you
please
best come.
Chizara, you can join him on the stage. Brother. You're not giving a round of applause, is it because it doesn't sound like your name? Give them a round of applause.
Congratulations again. Smile. You've done well to come this far. Big hand for the awardees. And for our presenter. Thank you very much, Dr. Musun Olusoga, the chair of our advisory board. She has done a wonderful job for us this year. A big hand for us, for her, please. For the next set of awards, we have a new presenter. We have the Vice Chancellor of Lagos State University, otherwise known as LASU, Professor Biyemi Bello. Thank you very much for joining us this morning and this afternoon.
Please come off the stage.
Please come on stage.
Thank you very much.
And if I said to you, the prize we're about to give out is for the best graduating student science. Who do you think that would be by deduction? Indeed, you're correct. And it comes with a cash award from Mrs. Oladeoki. And the winner is Chizaram.
Olamma Amobi Oleka, please come to the stage once again. Best graduating A-level science student.
Overall.
Chizaram Olamma Amobi Oleka, please come to the stage quickly. Come to the stage. Where is the family you left her? The family come. The best graduating science A-level student, Chizaram Olamma Amobi Oleka.
Your mom's coming up.
Please join her quickly. Mommy, please come.
A big hand for the whole family, please. A lot of hard work goes into this. Well done to all of you. And to the Amobi Olekas. We have a best graduating student for social science. Hold on, just one minute, mom, dad.
Hold on, please, executive director would like to join your picture.
It's a family picture, extended family. For IT, we have James Ikechukwu Ihanacho.
James Ikechukwu Ihanacho, best graduating A-level information technology. James Ikechukwu Ihanacho, can we have his family come up stage? You're not giving him a round of applause. James.
Congratulations, James. I know it's a lot of hard work. Well done. Your mum's coming to join you. A big hand for mum, please. A very big hand for mum. Just trust me. Congratulations, mummy. And if we can get ready for further maths, we have, hang on, you'll have your own moment. For further maths, we have Ogenetega Komori.
The best graduating student in Father Mass, A-level Father Mass, Ogenetega Komori. Can we please have his family come to the stage? Ogenetega Komori. Can we have his family come to the stage? Best graduating A-level Father Mass.
He's not just A-level, he did it in 1 year, accelerated. So big hand for him, please. Congratulations.
Alright, the best graduating A-level social science. The best graduating A-level social science. Mobolaji Ajibola. A round of applause. Mobolaji Ajibola. Best graduating A-level social science. Where is his family? Come to the stage. Come to the stage, take a picture. All right, let's get to the next category. This category is for University Foundation Program. And starting with the list, Best Graduating Student Accounting UFP. Best Graduating Student Accounting UFP, sir?
Chidera Chabel Okelu.
Please, the family come to the stage. A round of applause. Best graduating UFP accounting. Oh, please.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
That is to come in. Hold on for Daddy.
Can we clap our hands for the Vice Chancellor of LASU, Professor BME Bello? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
And our new presenter is Mr. Oreva Atta. Thank you very much.
Mr. Oreva, the guest speaker for this event.
Yes, you didn't take part in the Buga, so you're going to have your opportunity right now.
All right, the next award goes to the best graduating law student, UFP University Foundation Program. The best graduating law student, University Foundation Program. Give it up for Kezia Aye. She also has a cash award from a patron of the college, Alaji Abdul Ganiyu Abdurazak, SAN. She also has a cash award. Can we please have a family come to the stage? Can we please have a family, please? Once your child has come, is called, please come to the stage. Kezia, the best graduating law student, UFP.
Congratulations.
Okay, mommy, daddy, please join your girl on the stage. She is also the best graduating student, sociology. Best graduating sociology, UFP, Kezia Aye. Best graduating student, sociology, Kezia.
And that comes with a cash award from Mrs. Shubola Owokoniro. Thank you very much for the cash award. Congratulations, that makes a lovely picture. Next for business, we have Ezine Odigo.
Best graduating student, UFP Business, Ezine Odigo, can we please have a family come to the stage? Let's have a family come to the stage.
Come forward, Dad.
Graduating student, business, UFP. She is also the best graduating student, UFP Psychology.
Congratulations. Mom and Dad are coming. So business and psychology. Well done, isn't it? Congratulations, sir. We have another triple coming up. We're going to start off with physics, and it's Daniel Imogu,
best graduating student, UFP Physics. Best graduating student, UFP Physics. Can we please have a family come to the stage? A round of applause. It is tough there. She is also the best graduating student, UFP Mathematics.
And economics.
The best graduating student, UFP Business, UFP Economics, and UFP Mathematics.
So the next person we are calling, yes, this one replaces this one goes here.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Congratulations. Thank you very much, Oreva. For the next awardee, we're going to have the LASU Pro Chancellor, who's here with us on stage. Thank you very much, sir. Mr. Simonu, thank you very much, sir.
Sir Simonu, thank you very much, sir. All right, the next award goes to chemistry. Chemistry Best Graduating Student, Chemistry UFP. Costly Zebias Ijoma.
Very popular for chemistry with a cash award from Pastor Mrs. Edith Olukumi at DCOE.
Best Graduating Chemistry Student, UFP Chemistry. Costly Zebias Ijoma, her family. All right, the next award, please help her.
Mom is coming forward, and I think her siblings, you're welcome. Congratulations, Costly. And if we can have the next person start to get ready for fine arts.
The best graduating fine arts student, UFP, is Stephanie Neduto Anyanechi. Stephanie Neduto Anyanechi. Anyanechi, best graduating student fine arts, and UFP.
And this comes with a cash award from Mrs. Iyabo Tukun.
Stephanie, her family, please come up the stage. Please, once we call your child, please come up the stage.
Congratulations.
All right, the next award, best graduating student, communication skills.
Guess who teaches communication skills?
All right, best graduating student, communication skills. Do you know who? Ebitimi Dambo. Can we please have his family? Ebitimi Dambo, best graduating student, communication skills, UFP. Ebitimi Dambo, please come up the stage. Can we have his family come to the stage?
And this comes with a cash award from Mrs. Olabisi Banjo.
Congratulations, Dambo, well-deserved award.
Congratulations, Mom and Dad. A very handy skill to have, communication skills.
All right, the next award goes to Biology UFP. All right, the best graduating student, Biology UFP. Eniade Deborah Oluwayemi. Eniade Deborah Oluwayemi, please can we have your family come to the stage?
Congratulations.
Best graduating student in biology, University Foundation Program. All right. Thank you very much. Her family, her mom, dad, they're coming up the stage.
Congratulations. Let's get ready for computing, and that's Chikaima Naji.
Chikaima Naji. Best graduating student computing, Chikaima Naji. Can we please have a family come to the stage? Imi, she's the best IT guru. Best graduating student computing, Chikaima Naji. Can we please have a family quickly to the stage? Mom, dad, are you here?
And now we're going for another change of speaker. So we're going to say thank you to the Pro-Chancellor of LASU. Thank you very much, sir. Big hand for him. Oh, hang on. There's a picture. A photo op. And our new presenter is going to be Mr. Folawewa Oshibo, father to our college ambassador of the same name. And our first prize here is going to be for the best graduating student, social science, Ezine Odigo.
The best graduating student, UFP Social Science. Best graduating student, UFP Social Science, Ezine Odigo. Can we please have a family? Come quickly, please. Best graduating student, UFP Social Science. Congratulations.
Again, she's up. Well done. Well done, sir. Well done, ma'am. Let's get ready. The best graduating student of science, Danielle
Imogu. Best graduating student, UFP Science, Danielle Imogu.
Yes, sir.
Best graduating student, UFP Science. Please come quickly. Come quickly. Congratulations. Come quickly. Congratulations.
Following this, we'll be having some special awards as we will detail right now.
All right. In Bridges College, there's a reward for good behavior. In Bridges College, there's a reward for good behavior. Where the sweeties revolting? All right, best behaved male student. Best behaved male student for 2023 set. Ebi Timi Dambo. Best behaved male student.
This
2023 set, Ebi Timi Dambo. Sweetie, hurry up. Hurry. Please come and have his family come to the stage.
This comes with a cash award from Dr. Mrs. Bimbo Cole on behalf of her late father, the late Lord Bishop Adini. You can see why he's well behaved. He walks like a grand gentleman. Indeed, he is that. Congratulations.
All right, the next point after that. Best behaved female student. Best behaved female student. Chikaima Naji.
Again. Well done.
Chikaima Naji. Best behaved female student 2023 set. Chikaima Naji. Can we please have a family? I mean, this is a rare award. Please come to the stage. Best behaved female student 2023 set.
The next award would be for the most improved student A level social science, and that would be Shreya Sharma.
Most improved A level social science, Shreya Sharma. Most improved. Is Shreya in the audience?
Congratulations, thank you very much. Congratulations, thank you very much, our presenter, Dr. Mr. Vola Oshibo. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, can we have the next presenter? The presenter for the next set of award, Mr. Oliver Alawuba. Sir, please, can you come to the stage? The next presenter for the next set of awards, Mr. Oliver Alawuba. All right, now, the most improved student A-level science. Most improved student A-level science, Kimberly Kimberly Emuofedaro. Kimberly Emuofedaro, most improved A-level science student. Kimberly, a round of applause for Kimberly. A round of applause for Kimberly. In 2 years, she moved from this to this. Please, can we have a family come to the stage? Can we have a family come to the stage? The most improved student, A-level science, Kimberly Emuofedaro.
Congratulations, well done. She's gonna be joined by her bro, I think.
All right, the next award is for the most improved student UFP science. The most improved student UFP science. The award goes to Chidima Onyeji. Chidima Onyeji. Chidima is not in the audience. The most improved. All right.
The next one is the most improved student UFP social science, and that's Deborah Agbope.
Deborah, the most improved student UFP social science. Deborah, she's not in the audience. Okay, let's go to the next award. This award goes to the college ambassador, Fola Wewo. Oshiba, please come to the stage.
Dad, I think you're gonna have to join him again.
The college ambassador, please join him on the stage.
Congratulations. Thank you very much for being a worthy college ambassador. And we're going to have a change of speaker again. Thank you very much, Mr. Oliver. And we're going to have Dr. Mrs. Foluke Abdulrazak, our educational director, our executive director, OON. A big hand for her, please.
Thank you very much. Your Excellency, can you please join me to present these awards? And we have Senator Obi. Is Senator Obi still in the hall with us?
Senator Obi.
Can you please join us to present the awards?
Can you please join us?
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Big hand as he comes up, please. Big hand, yes, please.
All right, can we please have the chairman of the occasion, Dr. Mrs. Owen Omogiafo OON. Appreciation award to Dr. Mrs. Owen Omogiafo OON. A round of applause, a round of applause. The chairman of the occasion, the chairman of the 19th Annual Lecture and Prize Giving Day.
Thank you very much for your exhilarating address earlier on. The next special award of appreciation is to Mr. Oreva Atta, an alum of our famous Bridge House College. Thank you, Oreva, being our guest speaker for today's occasion, our 19th annual lecture and prize giving day. That's our penultimate award. And for our final award,
the last appreciation award goes to the special guest of honor for the 19th annual lecture and prize giving day, Mr. Folawewo Oshibo. Mr. Folawewo, please come to the stage. The college ambassador, you can also join your dad to take a picture. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Ma, for that particular session. Now we're moving on straight to the second performance by graduating students, and then this one they shall be presenting Jerusalem Dance by Bibi Belema, and we have poetry recitation also, and the third one is going to be Stability Dance. We're going to take them in that particular order. Can we have the dancers now? Thank you. Okay, so immediately after this student's presentation, then we should have less than 20 minutes to spend in this hall. Thank you, everyone.
Okay, if the dancers are not ready, we'll be taking the poetry recitation by Ochua. Please, Ochua.
Anybody who knows Ochua knows that she's the editor of poetry. Clap for her once again. Proper embodiment of poetry and glamour. Hey, be fast. Please be fast. Jesus. Hey, God.
Hello.
As clear as it is, it still lies vague. The journey to our dreams, it takes another turn today. We are taking a stand in the shadows of this world and entering institutions that marks freedom. Freedom. As sweet as it makes our ears feel, I tremble as it leaves my mouth. Freedom. We have waited for the freedom of the future is all we hope for. The future so far, yet so near. The future in years starts today. The future is now. The freedom is now. We desire to make records, and some to break records, others to be a name, and some to be the name. But all this lies as dreams within us, for except the dreamer is awake, dreams remain dreams, and except we caution freedom into the webs of discipline, freedom will shatter these dreams like glass. To be who we want to be, we have to think outside the box. And for you to think outside the box, you have to be kept in a box. Bridgehouse College was this box. A box for the innovative. A box for the creative, a box for leaders, and a box for winners, a box for clarity for the future, equipping us with weapons to conquer, with discipline as a shield, determination as a helmet, and education as a sword. We shall conquer all. The future is bright for us because we've learned from the best. Bridge House College. We'll always remember your words we hold so tender as we fly flags and bridge every gap.
A resounding applause for her. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We'll be having back-to-back dance performances now. So please, a round of applause as BA. Oh, so sorry. We'll be taking the stability dance first. Round of applause for Chidima, Bolu, Chioma, Busola, and Chinma. Music, please. Applause, please, for these lovely people. Unasabi. Okay, now for the next dance, Jerusalem dance by BA, Darimi, and Uchechi. Please, can I have them come out now?
Please come on stage now. Thank you.
A round of applause as they make to the stage. BA, Darimi, and Uchechi. Music, please.
Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Gilondoloze, Ambenami, Zungangishilana, Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Gilondoloze, Ambenami, Zungangishilana.
That was a very good place for you to clap for your mates. Please clap for them. A round of applause for them. Thank you. Thank you very much. And now, we're moving straight to the remarks, and that's going to be handled by our very own guest of honor, Mr. Folawe. Folawe Wo Osibo. Thank you very much, sir. You're welcome. Thank you for coming. Probably we should put in senior and junior, so we won't call the same name or same person. Thank you, sir.
Graduating class of 2023, give yourself a round of applause. Me, I am wild. So, all the extremely distinguished guests, I salute. All the distinguished guests, I salute. Time will not permit me to go through the list. But the closing remarks for our graduating set on your role in nation building. Now, nation building means a lot of things to many of us. But like the chairman said, and the guest speaker said, the most important thing is you identifying what you need to do. And how do you do that? You build yourself. I hope I'm making sense. If you build yourself, you build the nation. If you build yourself, you open doors, not just for yourself, but also for the nation. I mean, we have countries today, for example, that, I mean, 10 years ago, they were nothing. But today, we're all talking about them. We're talking about them because their people created great things. And those things translated to the development of their country. Good thing for us, the world is a global village now. You can conquer the world from anywhere. Anywhere. So leverage on that. So, ladies and gentlemen, because of time, I'll just round it up by telling you, take this from me. As you live and go to the world today, be innovative, be creative, be inventive, persevere, and God will be with you. Congratulations.
Thank you very much for that, Reverend Max. We appreciate you for coming, Mr. Osibo. Now, coming up on stage now, I would like to invite Mrs. Banjo to the microphone to share the knowledge with us on the activities of academic. Make a welcome, a round of applause for you, ma. Thank you, ma. Please keep clapping. Don't make her shy.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon. Promise. Good afternoon.
the high table, to my left, to my right, all our graduating students, our parents, our beautiful, beautiful parents. First of all, let me say thank you to the parents for spending that kind of money to send your children here. And I believe that today you are pleased. Can I just very briefly have all the students stand, turn to where your parents are sitting, just turn back, and say thank you with a round of applause. Quickly, quickly, quickly. There is no guy in this one. Everybody, boys and
girls,
thank you.
All the graduating students, please stand to your feet, turn to your parents and appreciate them. Tell them thank you, ma, thank you, sir.
Thank you, and I'm waving on their behalf as well. God bless you, parents. Let me say a special, special thank you and welcome to our very own Oreva Ata. Trust me, we are so, so proud to see you again and to see you sitting here and to talk to the students. Like you said, 10 years ago you were sitting there. You went into university, you made not just your parents, not just yourself, but you made Brithouse College very, very proud. Thank you. And as I have thanked Oreva, I want to be able to have the opportunity, God willing, to say thank you to each and every one of you as you leave us and come back to visit or to join us in such joyous occasion. And I believe the Lord will say amen to that for me. Let me welcome all our beautiful guests, the Vice Chancellor, Lagos University. Congratulations, madam. I'm always proud when I see a lady heading a place. She knows, and I'm very proud to see you. Congratulations, madam. Thank you very much, the board of LASU. Thank you, our families and friends. You are always, always, always there for us. And I say thank you. They've been thanking everybody, so I've taken this out of the ED's mouth to say thank you very much to you all. Taking this time to join us, God bless you. Now let me come to our universities. Let me say thank you to all of you for coming. Let me say thank you in advance for receiving our students. You know they are our children, and you know we love them, and we would always, always come back to you to not monitor them, but to ask how they're doing. And we thank you because you know you always welcome us. Thank you very much. Please remember they are children. We are releasing them to the world to grow. You have the poetry. She talked about freedom. Yes, for all of them, it's yay, freedom. But they really don't know what freedom means yet. They don't know what it is. It's free to do what I like. Trust me, you are going to school when the sleep is sweetest. It's cold, your bed is cozy, and there is no Mr. Enebeli to get you out of bed. There is no matron, Mrs. Notchery, to make sure you are out of bed. And it's like, should I not? You have to. It's not a should. You have to. Universities watch. You must make a certain percentage of your classes or else. Trust me, we will come after you with the gifts you have received if you let us down. Students, you know I like students to listen when I am talking. Wait. So please, students, do us proud when you go to these universities. They are our partner universities. We have all made our names. We worked hard to make sure we remain partners. So don't spoil it, all of you. I trust you won't spoil it. I think I can trust you on that. The MC gave me 2 minutes, so I'm going to pack my book and leave here despite what I have written to say before he tells you to clap and clap me down. But let me wish you all well. We will miss you. But again, because we know you are going on into the world to grow and be better human beings, like parents told us when we were young, don't forget the children of who you are. I'm going to repeat it to you. Please don't forget the children of who you are. Being abroad does not make you incognito. You are very, very cognito. And we are looking, we are watching, we are asking after your progress. So please do your best, come out in flying colors, and do yourselves proud, do us proud. Most importantly, do your parents proud. They are spending the money. It is not cheap. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you for making wise of the time. Now, to the next one, which is second to the last on this program, and that section, and this section is going to be handled by our very own Executive Director, Dr. Mrs. Foluke Abdulrazak. Thank you, Ma. O-O-N. O-O-N. Thank you, Ma. Please read the music, raise it, raise it.
Wake up, call out your money. Wake up, wake up. Go, 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 get the moolah. Only go, kala. Kala, go, go, yellow, dila. Don't walk, you don't try, try, try. You so close to the giant, giant. When I land, I land softly on the sofa. Sofa so good, call me back, yo. Let me see you, let me see you.
Thank you, thank you. DJ, break it out.
Thank you so much. You'll all agree with me, today has been another enlightening and very inspiring day. On behalf of all of us at Bridge House College, I'd like to thank you all for your presence at today's event. Permit me to express my sincere appreciation to Owen. I've seen Owen grow from the age of 28 to who she is now. She's a fantastic role model. She's a daughter, she's a friend, she's a sister, and she's a colleague. Thank you so much, Owen. To Mr. Oliver Alawaba, the MD of UBA. I was on the board of UBA for 12 years, and we all had a fantastic relationship. UBA PLC has got presence in 22 African countries, New York, USA, Dubai, and Paris. Oliver, well done. We're very, very proud of you. And we hope that very soon the share price will continue to increase and more dividends to all the shareholders. To Oreva, what can I say? When Oreva came back from abroad, he actually came to me and said, would you like to invest in my business? That was an opportunity I missed. Today, to invest in Oreva's business, you have to have thousands of dollars, not thousands, millions of dollars. I tell you that. Oreva, thank you so much. I'm happy Oreva came back to Nigeria. But the way things are today, some of you will come back, some of you will stay behind. But if you do stay behind, just remember the Indians. I think an Indian man is not the CEO of YouTube, and I learned that their collective whatever, I mean, they're doing so well. So if you decide to stay back, just put your best foot forward and make sure you do very well. To our father of ambassador, my dear Aburo Fola, thank you. And thank you for being a member of the College Advisory Board, and thank you for all your support. To the College Ambassador, my dear son, thank you so much. We're so proud of you. The Pro-Chancellor of LASU, Sir Sumonu, I appreciate you, sir. Your Excellency, thank you so much for finding time to fly all the way down to be here with us. May Allah accept all your prayers and accept all your acts of Ibadah, and congratulations to your nephew here.
the chairman of the advisory board of the college, Auntie Mo. Thank you. Auntie Mo is also a proprietor. She's the founder of City of Knowledge in Ijebu-Ode, the first female chairman of Access Bank, who were in the banking world for almost 20, 30 years together. Auntie Mo, continue to make us very, very proud. So having said that, I'd like to thank all my colleagues from LASU. I'm a member of the Governing Council of LASU. That's why I have the Pro-Chancellor, the Vice-Chancellor, all the members of the Governing Council, Professor Ludara, I've got Agosu, Mr. Kisoya, Mr. Damole, Adenike, Tola, and Mrs. Kale Sowo. Thank you so much for the support, all of you. I also have here with me today the former Commissioner for Education, Lagos State. She's so passionate by education, Mrs. Olagundoye. Thank you so much to all of you. To all the donors, I say a big thank you to all of you. You've all been mentioned. And then my appreciation, I've said that to the advisory board. Then the parents, they are the major stakeholders here. Without the parents believing in us, I won't be standing here at all. I say a big thank you for you believing in us. We've got second-time parents, third-time, fourth. This is the fourth child from the Alawabas graduating in this school, and to so many other families here. I say a big thank you to you. Now to the hardworking and diligent academic and administration faculty. These are the wind behind my sail. So let me start with Mr. Lao Kweson, the principal of the school. Mr. Kweson, thank you for your steer. Thank you for your leadership. To the vice principal, Won Iwakwe and Mrs. Dokun, thank you so much for holding forth and for actually making sure everything do go well in the school. And I like actually the relationship between the principal, the vice principals, and all the members of staff. Let me start with the chemistry teachers, Mr. Oko, Mr. Darlington, and Sue Soje. Are you all here? Thank you so much for all you do to the students. Students, give them a round of applause. Mathematics teacher, Mr. Obi. That's Mr. Obi. They call him absolving. Is that what they call Mr. Obi? Obi solving. Mr. Obi solving and Mr. Dedokun. Thank you. Mr. Wakwe, thank you. Economics teacher, Alagba Kimbilu and Mr. Sonny, thank you so much. Biology, Mr. Yuadi and Mr. Muta. Sociology, Professor Moregbe and Lekan Owoyemi, thank you. To the law teachers, Mr. Lassie Phillips and Mr. Idris. Physics, I've got Mr. Lula, not the bishop in the house. Mr. Keaton and Mr. Nyamu, the prophet. Aren't I lucky? Prophet, Bishop, Alagba. Everything working out well for us. ICT, Mr. Oluyemi, Julius, and Mr. Tosin Adebayo. God bless you all. Communication skills, my dear Chinwe and Ms. Aremu. Thank you. Accounts, Mr. Tayo Larry Oye, Mr. Agbadia. And then let me thank the members of the counseling team. That's Mr. Eniola, Helen, and Ayomide. Give them a round of applause. They've been doing so much for you. Under the leadership of Mrs. Banjo, I say a big thank you to the three of them. Administrative department, Mrs. Abdullahi, Mr. Muftau, Temitokwe Edonige, Olumide Ajayi, the internal auditor, Sarat Bamigbade, the boss, Tajo Oke, Okwayeme, and Christiana. All of you have contributed so much to the success of the college. To Mrs. Fatodu, Elsie, Temitokwe Olayemi, Abel, Gania, thank you all, and also the college nurse. I actually always make it a point of duty to mention all their names because these people are all very important and they've worked so hard to make sure that things are running accordingly in the college. Now to the house parents. Oh my God, 150. Yeah, the IT teacher, I didn't mention Meninga. Meninga, you're my good friend. Sorry about that, apologies. If I didn't mention anybody, please let me know. Then to the house parents, having 150 teenagers under one roof to be managed by a certain set of people. Where do I have my house parents? Mr. Harrison, Adelekon, Ayahu, SOJ, Lekon, Mrs. Inochiri, Ganiat, the nurse, and RBD, who's actually supervising. A big thank you to all of you. The college secretary, SLT secretary, Pelumi, where are you? Thank you so much. And then to Mr. Francis, my pretty man. Where is Francis? He must be somewhere there. I say a big thank you to the MC of today. Big thank you to thank God and his team, Bolaji and the other cooks for all the sumptuous meals. I'm sure you all enjoyed the meals at Bridge House College. So a round of applause to Bolaji and everybody. I want to say a big thank you to the members of the graduation committee under the chairmanship of Ms. Chinwe, to the drivers, Jacob, Dipo, and Benga, who have so they've been ever so careful and conscious of the safety of our students. Finally, to members of my own family sitting on the right, my sisters, my mothers, my grandmothers, my old students association, my NASFAT sisters, without you, I won't be standing here this tall. A big thank you to all of you for always being there for me. Then to the directors of Bridge House College, my children. Fortunately, they're not here, but one of my daughters is here. Amira, can you stand up on behalf of the children? Thank you very much for finding time to be here today. That's Amira Abdurazak. And to the chairman of Bridge House College, Dr. Alimi Abdurazak, the Mutawali of Ilorin, who's avoidably absent, a big thank you for giving me guidance and direction all of the time. The college owes you a debt of gratitude. Now, before I call on the students' executive to come up on stage for cutting of the cake, I just want to say to the students, I hope and I want to believe you're all living here as young, matured adults, ready to hold your own out there in the world, and you come back and make us proud and be proud ambassadors of Bridge House College. If anybody says, when they say to you things like school life is the best, oh, what do they mean by school life? This is one of the best stages of your life. Going out there, as we said to you over and over, if you're going abroad, make sure you have to follow the rules and regulations. No excuses, I didn't know about this. For the ones staying back in Nigeria, know we're always there for you anytime you need to see us. Our doors are wide open. So thank you very, very much for everybody and finding time to actually stay with us till the end of this event. I sincerely, sincerely appreciate it. Thank you once again. And can I call the college executive? Oh, excuse me, a few students were not here when they were given their awards. Do I have their names? Ayomide? Do I have the names of the students, please? If which one? We have Annette Chukuma. Yeah? For the scroll, Annette Chukuma, Chidima, Oyeji, Chiamata, and Deborah Agboke. The four students, could you please come up to get the scroll? The principal will have to come up and do that for you. Thank you, Mr. Okweson. And then can I have the students, the executives, to come up for the cutting of the cake? The students' executives. Mr. Oshibo? No, we'll take it one by one. We'll take it one by one. Chinwe, who knows? So the first person is Annette Chukuma. Annette, could you have a handshake from the principal? Congratulations. Then we have Chidima, the next person. Do we have the many number of students that are yet? Then Chiamaka.
Chidima, hold on. She's the most improved student, UFP Science, please. Her what? Her sister, join her. Chiamaka, join her and taking a picture. Most improved student, Science, UFP. All right, thank you very much. The next one is Deborah Iboka, forgive me if I didn't pronounce it well. She's the most improved student, UFP, Social Science. Most improved student, Mommy, are you here? Okay, most improved student, UFP, Social Science. All right, let's recognize these when these they are there, so we must do that. So the next, quickly, meet the principal is Chiamaka Onyeji. The next is Angel Ezinwoko. Angel. Warming up is Amanda Ikeguan. If I didn't pronounce your name very well. And the next is Treasure Oguzi. Treasure T. The next is Eloquent Adugo Uba. Adugo? do the move. And the next is, the last is Salman. Salman, Salman, Sally, Sally. Thank you very much.
No, 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 we're done. To God is doing for the cutting of the cake. What do you want us to do next?
To thank them, that that's
the end. Yes, call the executive to take a picture with you, and then we bring.
Okay, so the executives, could you please come up and join Fola in cutting the cake for the annual lecture? Do you know their names? Do you want to call them?
The executives, you don't want
your colleagues, please.
The student executive, please, can you come to the stage? Actually, I would have loved all the students to come to the stage to cut this with executive director.
DJ, please open the light music.
But can we have a
DJ, light music.
Can we have a
light? All right, the graduate, please come to the stage and cut your graduation cake. Please come to the stage. Please hurry.
Don't walk it, don't try, try. You supposed to be jai, jai. Kill up, come, become person, my thought. Person with a mind. But when I land, I land softly on this sofa floor. So far, so good. Koni bajo, let me see you. Oh, lo, 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 let me see you.
All right, students, let's bring these from the way. Come this way, brothers, come this way. Sweetie, come up. Come up, come and cut your graduation cake. Please come this way.
Come on now, it's your graduation.
The sweetie, Ivana, this way.
Everyone out, out, the out. Bolaji, please stand up before you start sleeping.
Dude, this way.
Come on, the yes, night ladies. To the stage, please.
No.
Faith. She needs to join. We need the creative director to join them. Yeah, Cotton became an executive director of our school period.
Shall we just take them first?
You can tell us.
Please, can you help us announce?
I am not. Executive Director.
Okay. Okay. We're waiting for you, ma'am.
Can we have the executive director come up and cut the cake?
Yes. Thank you, ma'am. You're welcome, ma'am. Come, ma'am. Photographers, please come. He's here.
Can I get with him, Melanie? Take it easy, shoot up by me. I wanna have you forever. I'm on your love, baby, Melanie. Get on falling
for you. All right, now, one or two students should hold with her. All right, DJ, it's a good time for you to blast the music. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming. Thank you for honoring our invitation. See you next year, 1 o'clock, 20th, but we're having the 20th anniversary. Bravo. DJ, turn it up. Oh, it's a live band. Let's go. Okay. Easy.